Hello, good morning. What's your name?
My name is Gemma Abstein.
How old are you?
I'm 25 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes.
Do you have a children?
Yes.
How many children?
One.
How old?
8 months.
Only 8 months old baby.
Yes.
Do you the one to take care?
Yes.
How do you take care of the newly born baby?
First, if she's awake, the newborn babies need to feed, you know, breastfeed, and also change diaper if needed, also fall asleep, and also if she's awake, if the diaper is have a wee-wee or also a diaper, then I change the diaper. And also,
do you the one to take care of your baby?
Yes.
Then you know how to take care of the infant baby. What is your educational attainment?
First year semester, sir, bachelor of science and secondary education.
Suppose you are a teacher?
Yes, sir.
Then why just only first semester?
Because financial problem, sir. Mm-hmm. My mother can afford the tuition and those to me, I can.
Oh, I see. What is your working experience?
My working experience is babysitter at Bara Opol, and also I am a cashier at Nakapinasal, the convenience store. I also am a massage therapist at Terokan.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you also as a babysitter in Philippines. Yeah. When you as a babysitter, how many babies you take care?
Only one, sir.
How old?
1 year and 5 months, sir.
1 year and 5 months?
Yes, sir.
Is a baby boy or baby girl?
Baby boy.
Is a baby boy. How do you take care of the baby boy?
Every day if he's awake, I'm ready his food. Like milk, and if he's awake, I took her in a bathroom to take a bath. And also if he finish take a bath, I feed him a milk in a bottle. And if we finish it, I'm ready for his video. The nursery rhyme, I teach him what is the ABC and also the colors.
Oh, you also sing the song?
Yes, sir.
Teaching him ABC?
Yes, sir.
Do you farm with the children?
Yes, sir.
Do you also do the household work?
Yes, sir. I'm also a household chores.
For example?
For wiping the floor, the wiping the window, and also laundry the clothes, and also ironing the clothes, and also clean the CR, mm-hmm. and also the kitchen.
Do you cooking?
Yes.
What do you cook?
Filipino food, adobo, fried chicken, also pancit. Some foods of Filipino foods, but I also cook with spaghetti.
Many kind of the food you can cook.
Yes.
You also love to cook?
Yes, sir.
Before you also mentioned you're working in the spa.
Yes, sir.
Then you know how to massage.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
If the madam who also want you massage, do you willing?
Yes, sir. It's my pleasure.
Okay. If you go to Hong Kong, who take care of your baby?
My mother-in-law, sir. My mother-in-law promised me that she take care of my son, because I explained her that I want to go in Hong Kong to be a DH,
yes.
because of financial problems, sir.
Yes. They agree.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much. See you in Hong Kong.
Thank you, sir.